You've made quite a name for yourself in Victory Hunter. Mandalore himself requested your presence aboard his flagship. He wants to congratulate his champion personally.
We're getting an audience with Mandalore? You've got to be kidding. I can hardly believe it.
No more bit jobs and small paychecks for me.
No, definitely not. Great hunt winners are destined for great things. The Huntmaster will address you now.
Wait for the opportunity to do so.
You've entered Mandalorian-controlled space. Vacate the sector before we use you for target practice. You have 2 minutes.
Lek told me my presence was requested. I'm the victor of the Great Hunt, here to see Mandalore.
Apologies, Champion. I'll clear you for landing. Mandalore's waiting. This way. Mandalore, your champion presents himself.
Glad a little war wasn't enough to keep you from meeting me, champion. I like a man who's not afraid to get his knuckles bloody. Welcome aboard the Spirit of Vengeance, both of you.
It's an honor.
That goes for me as well.
This must be Mako. I've heard she's the brains behind your operation.
Mako is more than capable.
I've got a lot to thank you for. Shoring up that secret auction, avenging Hedersung, stopping that arrogant snot Terrorblood. You had a good slog getting here. Says a lot that you aced Terrorblood without stooping to his level. A damn lot.
You brought me all this way to talk about Terrorblood?
You're here because you won the Great Hunt. The Great Hunt isn't held for the sake of sport. It's meant to find the best the galaxy has to offer, usually to handle a task vital to the Mandoid. I have one more thing to ask of you before I know you are the one for it.
You have my full attention, Mandalore.
There is a cavern in the deep jungles of Dromund Kaas. Unnatural place, filled with all kind of abominations. There's something down there nobody's laid eyes on and lived to brag about it. I want you to kill it.
I'll head to Dromund Kaas now.
My clans send their most promising warriors to bloody themselves on the beasts in the cavern. Head to their camp at these coordinates. We'll speak again when you've brought me a suitable trophy.
As if Dromund Kaas didn't already give me the creeps. Come on, let's go show this thing how scary you can be.
This is a camp for warriors, not hikers. You aren't welcome here.
Pick a fight with someone who cares.
You'll care when you're wearing my knife in your guts. Leave. I am not telling you again.
He's more warrior than you, Jogo.
Huh, you're one to judge, eh, Arutal?
Huntmaster declared him Grand Champion.
That true?
You don't want me to prove it. Trust me.
Yeah? What if I do? Winning the Great Hunt doesn't make you one of us. Finish up whatever brought you here and go.
Never mind. It's an honor.
Your friend's talking himself into an early grave.
He's like that. Taking the head of one of our beasts?
I'm here to claim the head of something. I'll know what when I find it.
I get it. The sire of the brood. No one's seen it, but it's there. You can feel its heartbeat in the walls.
Better warriors than you have tried. They never returned.
Then let me show you how it's done.
There's a bottom. It's probably there. Good hunting.
He's back!
How'd it go?
I did more than find it.
Ugly.
How did you kill it when so many of my clan have failed?
If they had your attitude, it's no surprise they failed. You're so hungry for a fight, you don't think about what you're getting into. Bounty hunting's about fighting smart, as much as fighting hard.
There must be something to what you've said. You killed it, they died. I salute your victory.
Hail to the victor! Hoya!
The creature's dead, Mandalore. I've brought your proof.
Then it's time I introduced you to the other grand champions of the Great Hunt. Meet your only peers in the galaxy. We've gathered here to induct you into our exclusive group, the only hunters in the galaxy with access to jobs on the legendary blacklist.
So killing the creature was an initiation?
Yes, but not to the blacklist. The blacklist's as old as the Great Hunt itself, got its own traditions. I need your help keeping one alive. There's always been a Mandalorian in the group. Duty calls me away, so I want you to take my place. Keep a Mandalorian among the Grand Champions.
You're telling me Mandalore is throwing in the towel?
War's in the air. Mandalore's got a lead. Killing that beast was your ritual blooding, so you're already Mandalorian in spirit, if not in name. Now, do me the honor of joining my brothers and sisters in the Great Clan.
All right, Mandalore. I accept.
You've just taken a load off my mind, champion.
Champions, it's time we drink. Let's see how much black ale my replacement can put away.
I hate to leave such fine company, but it's time I got back to winning the Sith's wars for them. Champions, till we meet again.
I haven't seen the old man that happy in a long time. How's it feel to be a Mandalorian?
I'm no different than when I got here.
Maybe you've been a Mandalorian all along. Or maybe you're just stubborn. Name's Bloodworthy. These two miscreants are Jula Nightbringer and the Defenestrator. We just wanted you to know we sent a little welcoming present to your ship.
A blacklist bounty. One of the two oldest on record, to be exact.
Something to ease you into life at the top.
I was wondering what I was gonna do with myself.
This ought to keep you busy for a while. We should get going. Our new friend here has plenty of work ahead of him. Don't be a stranger.
Took you too long enough. You go for a job or a honeymoon?
Nice to see you too.
Well, somebody better cough up the gory details. The suspense is killing me.
Mandalore offered me a place in his clan.
Smart move. You just made us a lot of friends.
There's no doubt about that. Come on, we've got work to do.
Here's that blacklist posting they were talking about, locked up tight. Do the honors. This is it. The real deal. I can't believe it.
You know something I don't?
In all the time I spent researching the Great Hunt, I only heard rumors about the Blacklist. According to the rumors, the only people who know how to place a bounty on the blacklist are the most major players in the galaxy. This bounty's pretty sparse on details, just an encrypted holo frequency and the location to call it from. Terrace. Ready to see what these jokers have in store for us?
Warm up the engines. We're heading out.
Systems are looking good. Look out, galaxy. Here comes the Grand Champion of the Great Hunt.